Good afternoon, everyone. Steve Georgi here from Allendale's Trading Floor. It's June 7th. We had a strong day today. Once again, we saw corn, beans, and wheat very strong. Beans leading the way. July beans up 41 and 3/4 cents today. November up 42. Very strong day for all the beans. We saw some technical levels being taken out. We've got that old crop beans up above 14 right now. We're up above that 13 level again for that November and looking very strong. A lot of concern right now out there, the weather. That's a very popular topic. We've got a little drier bias coming in for that Sunday to Tuesday time frame. This is the first system that they're expecting to come through that western part of the Corn Belt. And they do have a little less rain coming in for that. But it seems like one day it's a little more, the next day it's a little less. The big thing today, I think, that has been a big concern before, we've been talking about the dollar going up and the dollar rallying and what that does to commodities. We saw a big pullback in the dollar yesterday, another 16.5 cents right now lower for that dollar. China ended up raising interest rates this morning that had our dollar fall back. And that gave a boost to commodities. So one thing that these funds have been in there supporting has been the beans. The funds are long beans. They've had a very big position in beans. They still are looking at the November beans potentially having a tighter stocks than what we had seen for this year. So there's still reasons to be in them. So when they have the ability to come in and buy something, what are they doing? They're buying something that has potentially tighter stocks. With corn right now, we have potentially a big crop out there. So we saw them come into the beans in a big way, pushing price up over 40 cents and remaining strong. Be careful with that. We do have a report out here on Tuesday. USDA is going to give us supply and demand numbers once again. We are looking for a little tighter ending stocks there, but we've seen some surprises on these reports. There is still talks right now of the euro in Europe, at least, that the dollar is pulling back with the euro finding a little strength due to some talks of recovery and some hope out there that's giving that euro a little strength as well. Something also to take a look at. We've seen a lot of volatility in the grains, as we've mentioned, but also in some of these energy markets as well. Crude oil right now is more than $3 off its highs today. So down about $1.10, sitting at $83.90. So that's a pretty negative move there for energies. That's just showing money flow. So that happened from 12:30 up until now. So this is this may give us a little insight what could happen overnight. We may start the grains off a little bit easier if this dollar will strengthen and if we continue to see the energies under pressure. Just shows us where some of this money is flowing at this point. So be careful with that going into tomorrow. As far as the livestock, fat cattle, big strong day. $1.50 higher for June, 119.15. You got the August up $1.05. Very strong day there. Guys were expecting to see cash cattle trade steady to lower, to a dollar lower. We ended up trading at 122. That's a dollar higher. So a very strong move here today. May get some residual buying tomorrow as long as we see this cash stay firm as well. Box beef up again today. Choice up 66. Select up a penny, so that remains strong throughout the week and giving some encouragement here as far as price. The hogs, $1.35 higher in the June, $93.30. You've got the July at $93.57. That was up 87 cents today. Very strong day there as well. It's strong demand mixed with lower slaughter numbers. We usually see this for this time of year. We probably have another week or so of these higher prices. Our target, though, we've been talking about is looking at this 93 level, try to get some hedges done, look at this as a spot to be making some sales or getting something on. So give us a call with that. We'd be glad to help you with that if that's something that you need. But a lot of information thrown at you guys. We're going to have the very volatile markets again tomorrow, it seems. Today, the volume was relatively light. So even though we've seen some big movement here today and a big strong move, we did this on lighter volume. So that may play effect tomorrow if we see some larger volume come in as well. But give us a call, 800-262-7538. Or you can check us out right online, allendale-inc.com. I hope you guys had a great day today. We'll talk to you tomorrow. Take care.